Can you explain when the white swing and when not? It's hard. It's very situ like situational. It's hard to say. But like, let's say it's a 1v1, right? And the guy's here and he knows you're here. Then it's good to jiggle, bait him out, and then like swing wide. Shake your hand for a bit. I got you. Is that better or is that worse?